Bonjour students, je m'appelle Kanika Tripathi. Yes, I am Kanika Tripathi, your French teacher today. And today I will teach you few greetings in French. So we will learn the greeting salutations. So if you want to say hello in French, if you want to say hello, so how you will say? You will say bonjour or salut. Yes, just repeat after me. Bonjour. Yes, bonjour. Or salut. Salut. Right. Bonjour or salut. This is the way you can greet hello in French. Okay, now you want to know the name of someone in French. If you want to ask that what is your name? Okay, if you are asking this question to your friend, okay, so you will say in this way, Comment tu t'appelles? Comment tu t'appelles? Okay, if you are asking a friend that what is your name, then you will say, Comment tu t'appelles? Yes, just repeat after me. Comment tu t'appelles? Yes. Okay, but if you want to ask the same question to an adult, to an older person, then you will say, Je parlez-vous? Just repeat after me. Comment vous je parlez-vous? Comment vous je parlez-vous? Yes, we will see it again. If you want to say what is your name to a friend, you will say Comment tu t'appelles? Comment tu t'appelles? And if you want to ask what is your name to an adult, then you will say Comment vous je parlez-vous? Comment vous je parlez-vous? Yes. Okay. Now, we will say our name. If someone asks us that what is your name, then how we will tell our name in French? Yes. If you want to tell your name that my name is so-and-so, here I'm saying that my name is Kanika. So how I will tell my name in French? I will say Je m'appelle Kanika. And you can practice your name, whatever your name is. Je m'appelle. Yes. Just repeat after me. Je m'appelle. Je m'appelle Kanika. Je m'appelle. And then your name. Okay, so we will do a practice. Like, I will say that Comment tu t'appelles? Comment tu t'appelles? Je m'appelle Kanika. Or Comment vous appelez-vous? Comment vous appelez-vous? Je m'appelle Kanika. Yes. Now, if you want to ask someone that how are you? If you want to ask that how are you in French, how you will say how are you? So if you want to ask your friend that how are you, then you will say comment ça va? Comment ça va? Yes, just repeat after me. Comment ça va? Suppose there is your friend Daniel and you are asking comment ça va Daniel? Comment ça va? But if you are asking the same question to an adult, if you want to ask to an adult that how are you, then you will say Comment allez-vous? Comment allez-vous? Yes, just repeat after me. Comment allez-vous? Yes. So how we will say how are you in French to a friend, we will say Comment ça va? And to an adult, we will say, Comment allez-vous? Okay. someone asks us that how are you, so we have to give the response. So now we will learn the responses of these questions, that how we will respond if someone asks us how are you. So if you are fine, if you want to say fine, thank you. Okay, if you want to say fine, thank you. And then you will ask the another person that what about you and you. Okay, someone asks you that how are you, so it's a general manner, we ask the same to the other person. So we will say fine, thank you, and you. So now we will learn how we will ask it in French. So we will say ça va bien. Yes, it means fine in French. Ça va bien. Now we will say thank you. Merci. Merci. Yes, ça va bien. Merci. And you. Athwa. So how we will say fine, thank you, and you in French, we will say ça va bien, merci, et toi? Yes, just repeat after me. Ça va bien, merci, et toi? Yes, good. Now, if we are not too bad, if we are not in such a good condition, but we are not well, bad, so how we will express this in French? If you want to say not bad, someone asks you how are you and you want to say not bad, so you will say pas mal. Yes, not bad. Pas mal. Yes, just repeat after me. Pas mal. Okay, now you are not in a good condition. If someone asks you how are you and you are not good and you want to say not good, so how you will say it in French? You will say ça va mal. Okay, you want to say not good, so you will say ça va mal. Someone asks you then comment ça va, then you will say ça va mal, means I am not good. Now if you are in so condition, you are not so good, you are not so bad, someone asks you how are you and you want to say not so good, not so bad, I am so, so how you will say? You will say comme si, comme ça. Okay, so how you will say comme si, comme ça? It means you are so, you are not in such a good condition, you are not in such a bad condition. So how you will say comme si, comme ça? Just repeat after me. Comme si, comme ça. Okay, we will see it again. If someone asks me how are you, comment ça va, or comment allez-vous, if you want to say fine, thank you, so you will say ça va bien, merci. If you want to say not bad, so you will say pas mal. If you want to say not good, so you will say ça va mal. And if you want to say not good, not bad, then you will say comme si, comme ça. Okay, now we will learn few more greetings in French. Okay, so now we will learn few more expressions in French. So I have categorized them into three parts. First, we will learn how we will address in French. Then we will learn few general manners, and then we will learn how to say goodbye in French. Okay, so if you want to address madam, okay. Married lady. So how you will address her? You will say madam. You will say madam. It's a very famous brand, also very famous fashion brand, madam. Yes, you all have heard about that. So how we will say? You will say madam. Want to address more than one ladies, yes, then how we will address them? We will say madam. Madam. Repeat after me. Metta. If you address one lady, you will say Metta. But if you are addressing more than one lady, you will say Metta. Metta. Yes. But if you are addressing a lady that is not married, who is not married, you will say Mithu Muse. Just repeat after me. Mithu Muse. How you will address her, you will say Mithu Muse. So, Madam to a lady, Madam to ladies, and Mithu Muse to a sister. Now, if you want to address a male, you want to say Sir, so you will say Rinsuo. Rinsuo. Yes. Just repeat after me. Rinsuo. Rinsuo. Yes. Okay. What we will say a girl in French. Yupi. 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 Yes. Yupi means girl in French. And a boy. Un garçon. Yes. Un garçon is a boy in French. So, madame, madame, mademoiselle, monsieur, youpi, un garçon. Okay, now if you want to learn few general manners in French. If you want to say please, so you will say s'il vous plaît, s'il vous plaît, s'il vous plaît. In French, if you want to say please, it's s'il vous plaît. Then, if someone say thank you and you want to say welcome, so you will say bienvenue. Yes. How we will say? We will say bienvenue. Just repeat after me. Bienvenue. And if you meet someone, if you meet a person, you are very happy, you are delighted to meet someone, and you want to say that I am very delighted, then how you will say? You will say enchanté. Enchanté. Repeat after me. Enchanté. It means delight. Okay, now how we will say excuse me? Excuse me in French, we will say excuse me. Excuse me. Okay, how we will say excuse me? Excuse me. Okay, now if you want to say pardon me, okay, if you want to ask for a pardon to someone, you will to say pardon me. So how you will say pardonnez-moi. Just repeat after me, pardonnez-moi. Okay, now if you want to say sorry to someone, so how you will say? You will say excuse me. Désolé. Désolé. Just repeat after me. Désolé. Okay. If someone is saying sorry and if you want to say, okay, it's nothing. No problem. It's nothing. So, how you will say? You will say, Don't me. Okay. Just repeat after me. Don't me. Okay, and you want to say it's okay, or you want to say okay, I forgive you. Someone saying sorry, and you want to say I forgive you. So how you will say it? You would say je t'en prie. Okay, how you will say it? You will say je t'en prie. Just repeat after me. Je t'en prie. Okay, now you want to say thanks a lot. Okay, if you want to say thanks a lot, then how you will say? You will say merci beaucoup. Merci beaucoup. Merci beaucoup. It means thanks a lot. Okay, just see again. Please. S'il vous plaît. Welcome. Bienvenue. Delighted. Enchanté. Excuse me. Excuse me. Pardon me. Pardon me. Sorry. Désolé. It's nothing. Tout bien. It's okay. Or forgive me. Don't pray. And thanks a lot. Okay, now we will learn that how to say goodbye in French. What? Okay, if you meet someone and you wish them good morning, the wishes or the good boy, goodbyes. Okay, you want to wish good morning, so you will say bonjour, hello, or good morning, bonjour. Then, if you want to say good night, then you will say bon revoir. Okay, it means good night in French. Bon revoir. Okay, if you want to say good afternoon, then you will say bon après-midi. Bon après-midi. Yes, bon après-midi. It means good afternoon. If you want to say good evening, then you will say bonsoir. 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 It means good evening. Okay, so good morning. Bonjour. Good night. Bon nuit. Good afternoon. Bon après-midi. Good evening. Bonsoir. Okay, if you want to say goodbye to someone in French, you want to say goodbye, so you will say au revoir. Au revoir. Au revoir. It means goodbye. Okay, if you want to say see you soon, if you want to say see you soon, then you will say I'll be younger. I'll be younger. Yes, it means see you soon. I'll be younger. Okay, now if you want to say see you very soon, if you want to see someone after a few couple of minutes, if you want to say see you very soon, it means how you will say tout à l'heure? Tout à l'heure. Tout à l'heure. Okay, if you want to say see you tomorrow. Okay, if you want to see you tomorrow. So how you will say à demain? À demain. À demain. Okay, it means see you tomorrow. Okay, and then you want to say have a nice day. Okay, if you want to say have a nice day, then you will say bonjour. So we will see it again. Good morning, bonjour. Good night, bonjour. Good afternoon, bonjour. Good evening, bonjour. Goodbye, bonjour. See you soon. Very soon. See you tomorrow. And have a nice day. Hope you have learned that how you will greet someone and friend. I hope you have enjoyed this lesson. So I, your French teacher, Kanika Tripathi, will see you soon. Till then. What?